one of your staff has been compromised. We had to assume the entire security squad was corrupt.
How the hell dare you come in here slinging allegations when you have nothing? No evidence. They could have gotten this money any number of ways. They could be involved with drugs, computer crime.
Well, they could have gotten an attorney in Cairns for deposit, but they work at a bank, actually. Your bank.
You listen to me. I run the tightest lockdown this side of Fort Knox, and until you can prove otherwise,
you get your glorified paper-pushing ass out of here
and let some real men do their damn jobs.
You know, I hope for your sake you're right. I hope this place is as airtight as you seem to want to believe it is, and I hope that you're not a part of a conspiracy to steal from the federal government, because that would be a crime punishable to the fullest extent of the law. You will be held accountable.
He's a federal bank examiner.
Mindy Arbogast called.